this is a breed 9, 1992-9-41. It's a cross. Gloria, Grand is the mother tree. Cattle is the father. This has a very good scab disease resistance. This tree every year produces nuts, no alternate bearing, but they're not high yield because it's later matured and average 2 nuts per cluster. So I want to bring these features with other varieties, either has high yield or early maturity. I want to cross the pollen with this tree. The pollen is early matured and a little big nuts.
This is the stage that you would basically isolate them from foreign pollen, pollinating them, so that you can apply the pollen you want to for your controlled cross.
Pinch off one leaf. Wrap this cotton around it. Protect the stem. Then apply a pollen bag over the top of an area. Tie it on. Pinch it down, give it a tug, make sure it's on there, and then that will stay protected from foreign pollen until you can apply your pollen that you want.
We have an 8 foot table like this, a half a bag of catkins normally would do pretty good where you have an even layer. If it was at the perfect stage and we needed a large collection, say 100 mils, we'd double that. This may not dehisce as well because it's a little bit early, so we may not get the quantity we want. So that's why we didn't grab all the catkins off that tree. We wanted to save a few for backup.
It normally takes, depending on the stage, if you catch it at the right stage, it will dehisce overnight, you know, in 12 hours. This allows the pollen to fall through and the small bits, but and since these aren't fully dehisced, what I'll do is save these catkins, lay them back out. The stuff that is already dehisced, we can store it immediately without having it sit out too long. If they sat for 24 complete hours, we probably would get it. Through the 100 mesh sieve. Pollen. One of the ways we test receptivity is we'll take some old pollen, you puff it onto the stigma of the female flowers, and then you blow on it. And if they all blow away, then you know that it's not receptive, it's not sticky. Of course, you have to track that before you know it becomes receptive, because after it's receptive, they start to dry down and it won't stick afterwards too. So you kind of got to know that window.
So these flowers look like they may be past receptivity.
Oh, that has 4 pollen, so I'll make the each cross is make 50. Say this one. Did you see the needle? Push it from here and then puff. When the pollen is one, flag it.